University of Texas at Arlington now educates over 45,000 students worldwide. The Maverick Marching Band is the largest student organization on campus, comprised of students from nearly all academic majors and disciplines, and in the absence of a football team, has toured the state of Texas as ambassadors of the university since 1986. The Maverick Marching Band marks the 30th anniversary of its new direction and mission, with selections from the Broadway musical sensation Les Miserables. Today's performance begins with the energetic At the End of the Day, then proceeds with the poignant showstopper I Dreamed a Dream. Today's performance will conclude with the frenetic intensity of the attack on a Rue Plumet. Now, under the field leadership of drum majors Brian Bass, Sydney Cohen, and Caitlin Hall, UT Arlington proudly presents the Maverick Marching Band.
Thank you.
gentlemen, the University of Texas at Arlington Maverick Marching Band. Appreciation to the staff of Music for All for being wonderful hosts today. Congratulations and best of luck to all the band's performance at the 2016 Banks of America Plano Regional Championship. Director of Bands at UTA, Dr. Wesley Stoddard. Associate Director of Bands and Director of the Maverick Marching Band is Dr. Chris Evans. Director of Marching Percussion is Professor Andrew Eldridge. Color Guard Director is Gary Blank. Graduate Assistant is Andrew Wilson. Undergraduate Marching Band is an ensemble of the UTA Arlington Department of Music. Dr. Rick Bogart, Chair. Thank you for being a wonderful audience to all of the bands today. This is Peter Bonsai.